Nah. She was way later or whatever, so. Coming down, you want to toy with him, because the first guy, you give him that, that's a warm-up. Second guy, you just give him one of those. And that's, there it is, and that's 2 yard pass. So this is the guy right here, what you worry about. You already see, you already see past these guys, you look at the last person. So you look at this, you give him this, boom, you give him this. Now it's play time. This is the area, where you got your play time. Raise up, hands, whatever you want to give them. So me, they be so scared sometimes. I just play with them. I give like 4 seconds off the clock. You see which way they lean. They going that way, I give them that. He's all the way over there. Man, I'm going to play with them for a little while. Do that. You go, jump, boom, he gone. Carry him right here. Get him.
on, everybody? It's Clifton Powell. I'm out here with my man, Pat The Roc. Come here, Pat. Holler at the people for me. It's my man, Pat The Roc. My man, the legend, the franchise.
CP, what's up, OG?
Steve Francis, baby. And we all DC connection, really. You know, I'm an OG. I grew up in Southeast DC, went to St. Anthony's, went to the Matha. But let me just say this. This cat right here, man, but this is a franchise, baby. He's teaching all of us what to do. Well, he's teaching them. So listen, I'm gonna let them get back to work, but just wanna say hello to everybody and let y'all know what we got going on. The franchise.
DC or nothing. When you got a guy like this and all the names that he named that came before me, it's just, for me, it's an honor to be next to him. And I just want you to know all your hard work that you did for our city.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
It's unbelievable. You opened the doors to a lot of actors and actresses.